Nope. 1, 2. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we're here back in Farming Simulator 2017. You can see me in my wonderful chief vehicle. I was given a tow truck by another modder. He was having an issue with it. He said he couldn't get it to hook to anything or anything like that to work. So we're going to go over and how the shark actually works. He'll be watching live stream now. So, this is what we're going to do. First thing we're going to do is we're going to come over to the back of the stock pickup truck. Now, on this truck, as you can see, by the indications down here on the screen, I'm currently on the hook. We want to get off by pressing G. It's going to bring up the menu bar for the actual truck. 7 drops it and raises it. 8 tilts it back and raises it up. And 9 extends it. So we're going to tilt it down to the towing position. And back up to the truck, and then we're going to hit Z to attach tow. As you can see, the truck comes up, we attach it to the truck, we tow it around with absolutely no problem. Okay? Now, to show him how the hook works, we're going to drop it with the same key, Z. I'm going to raise everything back up. From there, we're going to hit G and go back to the hook. Okay? And we're going to move the boom out using the mouse. Left mouse key moves up and down. As you see, I'm kind of stuttering with it here for some reason. I don't know why, but it's stuttering a little bit here. You can also use the NNJ key to move the main boom up and down. Alright, I'm freaking out. Okay, should I get this boom back up? Okay, with the boom fully extended because my game, because I'm live streaming, it keeps, it keeps twitching out and being weird. inside midway, you're going to use your left mouse key, or your right mouse key to move the balloon in and out. As you can see, it's moving in and out. We extend it out. Both mouse keys together will raise and lower the table by rolling right to left. And with your right mouse key, your left mouse key, I'm sorry, should move the table. No, I'm sorry, the right mouse key being up and down will move the cables in and out. Okay. Hit both keys and load the cable down again. And as you can see, it's changed. You now have two attachment points. You want to hit X to attach the cable to the truck. And we're going to bring the cable in so it's flat. And we're going to raise the cable up. Come on, roll up. As I said, my game is switching up because I'm live streaming this right now. But as you can see, clearly, the truck is in the air and attached. Okay. And yes, we have the ability to drive around with it with no problem whatsoever. I can sling the truck all over the place. Just like I can with the big boy wrecker from Wood Meadows. And to drop it, you simply hit X and it goes away. Bring your boom. Bring your cables. Drop your main boom. Switch over to your truck. Raise up your main boom, because I never use my cables with the boom in the air. Z, there's the truck. And away we go. Now, I will say this much, there are some trucks, as you can see my chief truck is sitting here, that I will attempt to latch onto it. Okay. As you can see, I'm backed up to it. I'm hitting the Z key and nothing's happening. The X key, nothing's happening. Because the scripting is different, is wrote different in the chief truck versus the tow truck. So it will not tow it. Let's see if we can find another mod truck here. As you can see, I have got another modded truck here. Nothing special, just a modded truck. I'm going to attempt to hook up to it. It may and it may not. And it did. As you can see, I'm able to tow the truck around. Now keep in mind, when towing in this position, the front wheels on the truck will not turn. So you're basically dragging it down the road. This truck is built designed to be heavy. That's why I'm struggling with it versus struggling with the stock truck. Another option you can try is to... Oops, turning the ignition on. Sometimes that helps. It allows the wheels to go into free motion. Blue wheel. In this case, it did. As you can see, the wheels are turning. I'm still having a heck of a time towing it because it is a heavy truck. I'm only doing 11 miles an hour, and I should be doing much faster than that. But turning the truck on allowed to be able to tow. So. That is how this wrecker tows. It tows the exact same way that the... disc truck codes. All the controls, with the exception of the boom rotating around, are the same. If you've got the wood metal sparker truck, everything is the same. Every bit of the controls are exactly the same as on this truck, as is the small tow truck. As you can see, I do not have a hook on this one currently, but if I was to do J, okay, you notice that the outriggers are going up and down, okay, the lights come on, as it rotates, okay, again, seven drops it, eight lowers it down, nine extends it, all the same as the other record. Right. Nothing has changed between the two trucks. It's just all they did was downsize the record option, the record, and put it on a smaller truck. That's all they've done. Excuse me. Oops, house. Sorry, I'm trying to get my YouTube back into my phone. The difference between the two trucks is, this one out of the way. It's connected by hitting Z, it drops the truck. The boom up. And lower this one down. And again, I'm going to hit the command key, Z. Now this one's not allowing it to attach. I guess the scripting between the two trucks was in it. Yep, it did. Okay. Now the tires on the small truck aren't turning. Still running. No, they're not turning because the scripting between the two trucks is so different. But the bigger truck is able to pull it. Easier. Okay. It's just the truck setup and how the truck is designed and the scripting between each mod. Some mods are set up differently. The scripting may be worded differently. It does the same job, it just worded differently, so it conflicts with each other. Please like this video and subscribe and hit the little bell on the side so you get notifications when I do upload a video. I sorry I haven't posted in a while, but life has gotten in the way. So if you have any questions, I'm sorry, all mods that are currently featured here are private and are not for public release. So I can't. I can't release any mods, so please don't ask. But I hope you gentlemen that Jamie the tow truck, who is asking questions. No one understands. And I thank you for watching.